Hello everyone, I am Soperi. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn on how to delete redundant messages in Outlook. To do this, we are going to use the conversation cleanup features in Outlook. The benefit is to reduce the number of messages in your mail folders. Let's start by going to open Microsoft Outlook. In this tutorial, I have created 5 messages under one conversation with the subject cleanup conversation. Let me clarify what is a conversation mean. You might know a conversation by the term email thread. A conversation is the complete set of email messages from the first message through all responses. The messages of a conversation have the same subject like I have mentioned just a moment. In this tutorial, I have 5 messages and the previous the second, third, fourth, and fifth. The last one, if I see the content of the last email and scroll down, all the information from the previous email, I can find them here. In this case, there is no reason for me to keep all the previous email. In the real world scenario, the email under one conversation will not come in order like this. Maybe the first email come from last month, and the second received from last week, and the last 3 email received today. So in Microsoft Outlook, to show in the group conversation, we just go to here and then select or tick show as conversation, and the message pop up just to confirm with us that the message are ranked by conversation in this folder or you want all mailboxes. In this case, I just need to enable the arrangement conversation in this folder. When you expand the small arrow here, you will see all correspondent or all related email for this conversation come. Some email come from send items. So what we are going to do, we are going to delete redundant messages in the inbox folder for this conversation only. So just go to home tab and then under delete group just select clean up. There are 3 options. The first option, clean up conversation, mean remove redundant messages in the selected conversation. And the second one, remove redundant messages from every conversation in the selected folder. And the third one, clean redundant messages from every conversation in the selected folder and all subfolders. So in this scenario or in this tutorial, we are going to clean up conversation in the selected conversation. Just click here. The pop-up message, just to confirm that all redundant messages in this conversation will be moved to the deleted item folder. So in case you want to restore it back, just go to deleted items and restore it back. So in this case, I know what I am going to do. Just click clean up. So all the redundant messages have been removed and the rest is the item or email from send item. You may wondering why we don't do this manually. Of course, you can do this manually, but it will take time and waste a lot of time, because when you want to clean up every redundant in your inbox, maybe your inbox has 1,000 emails that you cannot do this by manually. You have to use this tool to clean up redundant messages and also to save the storage on your local computer. Thank you for watching. If you want to watch more videos, please subscribe to my YouTube channel.